perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and I'm delighted to say I'm joined as always by Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Now, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Some players arriving in the middle now. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. In goal is Alisson.
Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence.
And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup. Could be his game today, the way he's been playing recently.
Well, I'll be keeping my eye on this fella. He's such a good...
Wants to have a go. Well, the keeper's got that. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Giving it away under no pressure at all. So we'll restart with a throw-in. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here. Austin, excellent play. And shoots! He's done well to block that. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. That's cut out. Great chance to go in front. That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Dawson. Oh, time to get the cross now. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Dawson, striding forward, purposefully. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. And in it goes. It's a difficult technique, and he didn't quite catch it.
Yeah, fair play for taking it on. Takes a bit of confidence to do that.
He's cut it out. Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. Douglas Costa! And that is the first goal, and it could be... be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day. And that's a test that the outfield player in goal wasn't really equal to. The goal is given, the ball's gone past him.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Possession given away once more. They're looking good when they attack. He might be through. Got to be. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Very much quick-fire football from these boys. They've scored again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Dawson. And it's out now for a goal kick. A different angle on the goal here. What's the keeper doing here? Well, here it is! Not really tested, the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
With great vision here. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here. Oh, that's great defending. Able to make the interception. Sharp in the tackle. It'll be a throw now. Ah, he's taken it away there with a very good tackle. Free kick here. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Alex Telles. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Saw the whites of the goalposts and quite prepared to have a go, but not that kind of go.
No, whether it got a little bobble or not before he struck it, I don't know, but miles away.
Here's Gabriel. Mateus Pereira. Gabriel. Mariano. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Mateus Pereira. Probing with the pass. The chance is here. And he scored! And the stand-in goalkeeper, the outfield player, had no chance really of making the save. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Here's Douglas Costa. Now Pereira. Good interception. Mateus Pereira.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision.
Good vision here. Good stretch by the goalkeeper to push that away from danger. Can really get at the opposition here. Here's a chance. Comfortable for the keeper.
Well, there is the referee blowing for half-time. It's 3-0 here. Well, as you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game. Cut out. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Douglas Costa. Here's Gabriel. Opportunity to play it into the middle. Wants to have a go. Keepers have been a great performance from a team that's just not let up at all. And they've scored again.
Oh, that's good anticipation. He expected the keeper to parry that, and that's exactly what happened.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Reading of the by anticipating the pass. Excellent challenge, giving it away under no pressure at all. Attacking now.
They've opened them up here.
Great goalkeeping.
And there it is.
Well, he's followed the forwards manual, Alan, hasn't he? Really following up to get the chance when it comes off the keeper.
Well, that's what a striker's game should be all about, anticipating the knockdown and getting there first.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
He's got it in behind the defenders for the attack and the chase. Should be! They couldn't stop him the first time. They haven't stopped him the second time. And he's leading his team in the best possible way with 2 goals today.
Well, it's gone in past the makeshift goalkeeper here. We can't be too critical of that. Well, the body language at this kickoff isn't great, is it? And you can understand why. Read the intentions. Guided through, saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Well, they've got some really clever technicians in this side, and we've seen that in the way that they've created this number of chances today. No,
left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Well, that could have been a really dangerous breakaway, but it's been stopped in its tracks.
Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Just throwing his body into the way of the shot. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. That's so straightforward enough for the goalkeeper. Good hands, but it would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on, even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Cross is blocked here. And the pass not completed, really. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Austin. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Referee's done very well here. He let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Could get his cross in now. They're coming in at the near post for the cross. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. It's a quick break. He really fancied him to score. The goalkeeper kept his beliefs. And kept him out.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be asking where his defenders were, but cometh the hour, he stepped up there, didn't he, the keeper?
Corner played in. He worked so hard on his heading, he needs to do a bit more work, I think.
Yeah, the keeper's waving that one bye-bye.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Steered through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Able to intercept here. Oh, that's a penalty, more trouble.
Well, this might just be the nail in the coffin.
The penalty, I think it was clear-cut, and the fact that the referee's not booked anyone, is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of common sense.
And he scores from the spot. Without turning a hair, he made it look easy.
Well, he's got a certain technique with these penalties. Goalkeepers find it difficult to cope.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Nothing so far in this game to surprise us, perhaps only the margin that they lead by.
Yeah, it's not always easy coming into a game and everyone's expecting you to get a hat full.
This could be it. It must be. Great move, great goal. Hat-trick, goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player.
Well, he's enjoyed one of those days where everything he's tried has come off, and that match ball will be on his sideboard tonight.
Well, here we go again, and they can't wait to get the ball back from the kickoff and try and get another one. And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Strong, fair challenge, ball's out for a throw, though. Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. In on goal, there's no flag. It's a goal! Flag up for offside, it's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. And they've cut it out. We could be in. It's still dangerous here. Up the own goal. Yeah, that's what it is.
A shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. And there's the interception. Another turnover in play here with that interception. There is the final whistle. Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
No wonder he's looking pleased. He could do no wrong out there.
Probing with the pass. The chance is here.